strong case for impeachment and removal that was put forth in this House.
The evidence is overwhelming.
It's the uncontested evidence.
Our case is simple. The facts are uncontested and the evidence is overwhelming.
The Democrats keep saying our case is overwhelming, the evidence is indisputable, and now over in the Senate they're saying, but we need more evidence.
The House has a job to investigate. If they wanted additional facts, additional witnesses, then what they shouldn't have done is impeached 30 days ago right before Christmas. Why the rush?
They said they had a wonderful case, that they proved it beyond any chance of anybody wondering. Now they say their case is no good. They have moved this forward simply for one purpose and one purpose only, politics.
It's not the Senate's role to mop up the mess that the House made when Speaker Pelosi rammed this thing through.
They haven't proven their case. That becomes clear again and again and again. They're trying to remove a president from office based on presumptions, not based on facts, not based on evidence.